What's up, y'all? Good morning. How you doing? For point of reference, Alexa, what's today's date and what time is it?
July 10th, 2020 was on a Friday.
Bitch, I ain't asked you for history. What'd she say? Alexa, what's today's date?
Today is Friday, July 10th.
Oh, okay. I don't know. Alexa, what's today's temperature?
Right now, it's 76 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 79 degrees.
Okay, come through Friday.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
So we're gonna be cooking some salmon later. I seasoned up some chicken, but that won't be too. I'll cook that tomorrow. But for those of you who just started watching me, oh, I'm Sarcaz. This is my vlogging channel. I just do everyday shit. If you like everyday shit, hey, subscribe. Anyway, so y'all know I love the seasoning, but I like to try stuff that's new. So I got this new season that I seasoned up the chicken with, and it's actually called chicken shit. No, I'm not advertising. I'm just telling you what the hell it is. Got it on Amazon. They have a whole line of shit. I just wanted to say that. Yeah. Yeah. But I seasoned the chicken and it smells divine. I'm like, that's different. So the thing is, when you buy seasonings, look at the ingredients, because some of y'all who use seasoning will put all this on your food and put salt. It already got salt. Stop with the pressures. Ingredients: salt, granulated onion, garlic, granulated basil, pepper, paprika, parsley, granulated celery, granulated oregano, what's this, calcium, stearate, gluten-free, and absolutely no MSG. All of us at big, this is a man-made company. This is man. I didn't read this part. All of us here at Big Cock Ranch, all right, know that you and your family and guests deserve the very best. That's why we take special care to blend all of our shit seasonings to please the most. That's why we take special care to blend all of our shit seasonings to please the most discriminated taste. And chicken shit is no exception. You rule the roost when you use chicken shit to make all your poultry fixins burst with flavor. For best result, use generously. Season your food, people. Season your food. Your taste buds would say thank you. How you doing? Anyway, this morning time up. Anyone who knows me, don't know me now, you know I'm a morning person. I'm like the Energizer Bunny in the morning. I just like, so that's what I'm about to, it ain't work time, but I'm about to go do work. Then I need to start filming some CBD reviews, and I left my water in the kitchen. Drink water first thing in the morning. Drink water all day. Your body will say thank you. So it's 8:42 a.m. I'm at work early. Look, I've been working remotely since March. Yeah, I'm ready to go back to work. I love my home, but work, I appreciate the separation. Yeah, it's like, I love it. It's just, I enjoy, like I said, I've said it, you know, to watch me before, I enjoy going to work. Yeah. Yeah, we had to take a survey the other day. And it's mad funny because they say these surveys are anonymous. But, like, my department, it's obvious who the hell is filling out the survey by, because you got to select your department on there. Like, come on now, you know who's doing it. You know, basically trying to ask you if you're ready to return, and if you work from home, how comfortably y'all working from home, blah, 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 blah. Little kill. I'm ready to go back to work. Just be sunny. I didn't deal with the public to begin with, you know. In my office, I'm back, you know. People wasn't around me because I'm very particular to begin with. Don't touch my shit. Don't touch my desk. I wiped out my shit. Been a productive morning so far. It is now 12:17. Yes, Friday. It is raining. It's supposed to be, they said, for the next 7 days, it's supposed to rain. I'm going out tomorrow. Tomorrow, Saturday, I'm gonna get up, go go to the post office. They open at 9. There was a line, so I'm just gonna make sure I'm there before 9 o'clock. And then I'm going to Trader Joe's. I haven't been to Trader Joe's before March. Yeah, because you know when everything started. Yeah, I'm like, line outside, the devil. I miss Trader Joe's. Oh, God. So I'm gonna go tomorrow and pick up a few things. I'm doing my, I'm one person, so it's like, and I learned to shop better because I would buy stuff and end up throwing up stuff because, I can't eat so fast. I can't eat a soul. You know they say your eye bigger than your stomach. Yeah, so I shop differently now. So, but Trader Joe's, I'm gonna do a, pretty. It's like certain things I like from Trader Joe's. You can't get everything from Trader Joe's. Yeah. Well, for me, I don't know. I do my big grocery shopping at the end of the month. Yeah. When I say it is raining, cats and dogs and sheep sink. But I had to go out there to handle something. And I'm telling you, people are just so disgusting. Somebody decided to drop their recycling bottles in front of the house. So in the rain, I picked it up. I wasn't leaving it there. No. But, I've never, just stood it. Like, I don't like the rain. I don't like driving it. I don't like being it because I'm like, you feel. But I was out there. And what's this? Support information. Okay. When I was out there, the water felt so good beating on my body. Like, I had my rain jacket on. So, everything below the waist. Soaking wet. I had flip-flops on, no sound. It felt good. And, like, if I didn't have locks, I would have just put my hood down, let the water beat on my head. That's like the only thing like I really miss, with having here. I don't like having here, but I mean, yeah, I'm loving this. But just have the water just beat on your head. Such a feeling. Yeah, she's going. I bought my, my bands, so I could start doing my struggle tails. The other day I had put them, I had 3 and 3. But the it's not a scrunchie, it's a band. I don't know how you call them. But it had the metal thing on it. And I was like, oh no, this will be catching up in my hair. I'm like, the devil. So I was like, and I took it out. Cause I'm like, next thing is gonna be cutting out my hair. I was like, so I got the ones now without the clasp on it. But it ain't ready yet. We almost there. Get little struggle tails all over my head. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Saturday, July 11th. Out in these streets. 80 degrees, Jesus. About to run to the post office. And then Trader Joe's. It's humid, my God. Not bad, 10:27. The line, there was a line inside. I mean, I'm glad. It's funny, how come during the week they don't let you inside to line up, but they let us inside to stand? My God, it's humid. So, let's get to Trader Joe's. People, yeah, 12:20 on my way home. It wasn't, turn that down. So they moved the registers and I didn't have, the glass, the plastic, the barrier and stuff, but it went quick. Kind of like this. It's not all, everyone in there, it's not the whole, because that place could be crowded, but you just get in, get out, get what you need, get on the line, and go. And go. Boy, how I miss Trader Joe's. All right, so I'm gonna show y'all what I bought real quick. It's not my big shopping, I'll do that at the end of the month, but yeah, so Trader Joe's. Oh, if you never had these, girl, got myself a coconut water. This is, I love, this is what I use in the shower, so I use on my face. love my mandarins over here. Well, this stuff is all up in bags, but this is salmon, chicken, more chicken, shrimp. These chicken nuggets, Jesus. What else? I'm gonna put these stuff in the fridge. I like these, you know, quick meal. So I like the lemon one and the grilled. I have enough broccoli, but I picked up one just in case. I love broccoli here. Pepperoni, I love pepperoni. This is one of my pastas that I love them. The fettuccine alfredo. Gotta have my yogurts. Yes. Never had the hash browns. I wanted to try it. Gotta change stuff up every now and then. This focaccia, whatever the hell it is. Oh, Jesus. Hallelujah. Bagels. Coconut oil. I don't cook with this. I use it on my skin. I wanted to try their burgers. I got a chicken line. I like these. They're soup dumplings. And this is something new from them I didn't try. So, yeah. So, that's what we got. Yep. Stove fried. No. Saturday. I'm making salmon and some broccoli. About to... got dark there. I ain't got no bronze, so I gotta bend down like this. I'm flipping the fish. 1, 2, 3. Voila! So guys, there you have it. Salmon is done. She's looking beautiful. Ooh, hot. And the spinach, my God. And the broccoli is steamed and steaming. About to get to it, I gotta order. And I'm gonna do it and get to the post office. What's up, people? I'm outside, 79 degrees, but it's a wonderful breeze. The humidity was like 70 something. The light just changed. Shut the hell up. What the fuck are you beeping for? Yeah. So I'm about to head to the post office. I have an order to deliver, to mail out, to deliver. Yeah. I don't play when it comes to something that I enjoy. I really get into it, and you know, and when it comes to business, period, I ain't no joke. So I got the order like between last night and this morning. Got up, boom, knocked it out, ship it out this morning. Cause yo, USPS is slow as fuck. Snail mail is I'm Jesus. I'm like, oh my God. This as no new normal. I don't call it no new normal. It is what it is going on right now. So you know, churches are closed, should be closed, not you stupid COVID carrying stupid. Anyway, so my mother was telling me, because they had some meeting with her church, and they was like talking about the what they're gonna be doing to reopen. Bruh, stay home and watch TV, go to church on your computer. What you talking? You gotta register before you go. It's like 70 some people, like, cause they have the main sanctuary and the balcony. But I think it's like a total of 70. I don't know what about the percentage of people. But you can't. Just stay home. It's stupid. I mean, the precautions that you got, they'll take your temperature when you go in. All this sort to go in and do what? Go watch church on your computer or on your TV. It's foolishness. If you support your church with your tithes and offering, cool. But it's running to go back into a building for what? For what? Go have a church. Remember back in the days, you know, they used to have, I don't know, you know, what religion you are. But I know back in the days, they used to have camp meeting. It used to be out in like an open ground underneath a tent or a covering. Yeah, go ahead, have outside churches. Get back to your roots. I get it, your church is a business, or you gotta pay them electricity bills. Ain't nobody in this shit. What am I paying?
making some ramen noodles on the side. I boil everything, then I drain everything. I don't keep it in no water with that salt. That's so, again, that's a lot of sodium. So boil everything, drain it. I'm good. Yeah.
I finally stopped running now. With you, I found my peace somehow. Let go of every thought that was holding me back. Yeah. I'm in love with you in every way. That joy you give me every day makes me forget that I was troubled before. Don't know if I'm dreaming, I'm slipping away. I hear your sweet voice, then I see your face. I never knew you could love someone like me. You climbed my tower and you set me free.